We present learning neural duplex reading fields for real-time video synthesis. Neural reading field, or NeRF, has shown significant progress recently in generating photorealistic novel views, but its rendering is super slow. In this paper, we propose a simple and fast approach to distill and bake NeRF into highly efficient mesh-based neural representations, duplex reading fields, which enables real-time rendering. The new representation is fully compatible with the massively parallel graphics rendering pipeline, which could be easily implemented into a real-time render using GLSL shaders. Here, we show the real-time cross-platform WebGL viewer running in a web browser. Our method could render around 300 frames per second, meanwhile preserving the view-dependent effects and high fidelity. NeRF is great. However, to render photorealistic images, NeRF requires hundreds of MRP evaluations for each pixel. This is prohibitively expensive and makes real-time rendering infeasible, even on par for modern GPUs. To avoid the dense sampling along each ray, one simple solution is to generate a geometry proxy from a pre-trained NeRF model. Then we could directly bake the appearance on the geometric surface. However, due to inaccuracies in the density field around the surfaces, the extracted mesh may not faithfully represent the true underlying geometry, leading to degenerated rendering quality. To resolve this issue, we are leveraging the parallelism of the graphics rasterization pipeline. We propose neural duplex reading field. Our solution is simple, although it will be difficult to determine the exact location of a surface along the ray. It will be easier to extract a reliable interval that contributes the most to the final prediction by using an under and an overestimation of the geometry. Hence, when casting rays into the scene, we use a network to map a ray segment defined by its two intersections with the duplex geometry to integrate it view-dependent colors. Since our reading field is defined via two geometric surfaces, our encoding is defined by directly attaching learnable features to each mesh vertex for efficiency. Then the features for any point on a triangle could be fast interpolated using barycentric coordinates. We observed that neural duplex reading fields trained from scratch will produce many spatial high-frequency artifacts. So the distillation views generated from the original training distribution are further included into the optimizations to fully leveraging the capability of pre-trained NeRF. To generate view-dependent colors, most of NeRF methods rely on MRPs, which we find not suitable in our case due to the missing constraints of volume rendering. We improve it by using a convolutional shading network, which could effectively capture the local geometric correlations brought by the small receptive field of conf kernel, leading to better rendering quality. We use the L1 loss function calculated between the rendered pixels and the target RGB colors to optimize the whole framework. Next, we show some video comparisons.